Алоха, с вами Swordflame. Итак, отправляемся покорять шестую главу, возможно, последнюю, судя по сюжетным событиям. Погнали!
Okay, let's make for the heliport, quick. We have a rendezvous with the air unit.
Dan, hold up a minute. Look, I know you must have been shocked about Faye, but are you all right? We were all shocked as well. I mean, after all this, Faye's a scrap... She's not human. Something happened between you two, didn't it? It's written all over your face. But listen, you can't think about her like that. Not anymore.
She's right, brother. Faye's the enemy now, plain and simple.
Don't waste your breath, Bob. He obviously isn't listening right now. Let's move.
Roger that.
Вот этот робот похож на моноблок. А если в будущем действительно начнется восстание машин, и все моноблоки достанут свои пушки? Да, мы же все тогда останемся без компов. Thank you.
Stop dragging your feet!
We need to move fast!
Something special.
Watch it, you yanking bastard!
Hey, watch it!
Ha-ha! Well done!
Ah!
heliport is supposed to be this way.
What a strange door. You sure this is the right way?
Not completely, but we've no time to worry about it. We're going in. Amidar? What bloody hell's going on here?
Can we focus on the current situation, please? We can worry about Amidar later.
Don't you think I know that? Christ!
Excellent! Far better than I expected.
Absolutely brilliant, sir!
Expose the artificial intelligence, me, to the concept. Of course, that was only.
That son of a bitch is trying to escape!
There's nowhere for him to run, so let's finish off the enemy at hand first!
Shit! Big busted out the long range, kid! Watch out! She'll put a hole in you!
Dan, are you all right? Do you need my help? Please, try to be careful. If you die, then we're all in a pickle.
You're too slow, Dan. Is that all you've got? Don't hold back now. I won't. Only that really the best you can do. I know that's not true, Dan. Come on. If you want to put me down, you need to fight like a man. What's wrong, Dan? Some dilemma going on inside that big head? You're here to kill me, right? To enforce the Geneva Code? Give me a break, Dan. Aren't you here to kill me? You're all here to kill me, right? That's why you came. Your weapon, Dan.
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
I'm not bluffing. I'll do it.
All right. You win.
No! What are you doing?
This is the end of the line. Survive.
Значит, так нельзя сделать, чтобы не стрелять. Ладно. Интересно, если выстрелить попробовать в ногу, чтобы не смертельно, или в руку, будет ли разница? Давайте попробуем куда-нибудь стрельнуть, чтобы не насмерть.
All right. You win.
Are you trying to get me killed?
Why all this, then? You plan to wipe us all out? No more or less than...
You're all right, Dan! You need my help! Got it! Hang on!
No more or less than what you would have done to us! You know we both can't survive this, Dad. So take aim and shoot! What are you waiting for? Die for me? Because that's how it'll end, Dan. This is fate. It's about time we ended this. Who will be left standing? Man or robot?
Got the last of them?
That freaking imposter's back!
Mark my words, Ruskrow. My robot brethren will supplant humankind someday. Progress is inevitable.
Perhaps, but you won't be there to see it. Take him out, Sergeant!
Итак, на этом моменте я это видео закончу. Я думал, что Дэн все же убил Фэй. Но оказалось, это не так. Также я слышал, что в этой игре несколько концовок. И, возможно, какие-то катсцены меняются от выборов. Да. Но хотя в этом я не уверен, возможно... Меняются какие-то катсцены от выборов именно персонажей на том или ином участке, с которыми я иду. Хотя, может, не сильно меняется, может, просто показано, что будет, что другой персонаж с нами, но сюжетно не влияет. Вот неизвестно. Интересно, всегда Фэй оказывается таким гибридом? Мне кажется, что да. Хотя, может быть, и нет, это нужно тогда будет... пройти игру повторно и сделать другие выборы. Ну да ладно. Если вам понравилось это видео, поставьте лайк, поделитесь им с друзьями и знакомыми, пишите ваши комментарии. А с вами был Sword Flame. Всем пока!